Good morning, kids. Today I will teach you addition. Today our topic is addition. Addition means plus. Addition means plus. Means joining and combining. Addition का means क्या होता है? किसी भी चीज को plus करना, उनको join करना. Okay? This is suppose, just look at here at my hand. In my this hand, four finger. Just count 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Now in this finger, in this hand, 1, 2, 3. So what we have to do? We have to do plus means addition. So addition means मैंने आपको क्या बताया? Addition means joining. तो इनको हम join कर देंगे. तो टोटल ज्वाइनिंग करेंगे, फिर हम इनको टोटल काउंट करेंगे 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. सो व्हाट इज द आंसर? 4 + 3 = 7. ओके, नाउ वी विल डू प्रैक्टिस ऑन पेपर आल्सो. लुक एट हियर, व्हाट इज दिस? दिस इज अ साइन ऑफ प्लस. दिस इज अ साइन ऑफ प्लस. Just I have kept this here plus. Here I have some piece of blocks. Okay, I capture just this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, now here 1, 2, and this 3. So what we have to do with them? We have to do plus. क्या करना है हमको? Plus करना है. Plus means join. अब इनको सबको साथ में join करना है. तो how we will do? We will remove this. As first we will write the number here. So just count how many is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So which number is this? Which number is here? Here is number 6. Just count this 1, 2, 3. So what is this? How many blocks are here? Here are 3 blocks. So we have to plus 6 + 3. How many? 6 + 3 = 2. So what we will do? Just we will join all them. We will join all them and count all. Just count all. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So how many? 6 + 3 = 9. So what is the answer? 6 + 3 = 9. I have an example also. Just look at here. Here I have one toffee. Okay. And here I have 1, 2. Okay, and 3. So tell me students, what we have to do? Plus. क्या करना है हमें? इनका भी plus करना है. So how many toffees are here? Here are only 1 toffee. So what we will write here? 1. And how many toffees are here? Here are 3 toffees. 1, 2, 3. So what we will write here? 3. आप जब इनको प्लस करिए, काउंट करिए, हाउ मैनी. सो वी विल रिमूव दिस प्लस एंड वी विल जॉइन ऑल दैम. जॉइन ऑल दैम एंड जस्ट काउंट हाउ मैनी इज दिस? 1, 2, 3, 4. वॉट इज दिस? दिस इज नंबर 4. How many? 4. Understand, student?
Just like this, we can do enough with our fingers also. Just look at my hand. I have shown you, this is my two finger. How many fingers are these? Two. And in this, just count 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have to plus all. So join all and I count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So what is the answer? Total fingers are 6. Now we will do in our notebook. Just look at here. Here I have written number of 2 plus number of 7 equal. So just look at finger. First we will take how many fingers? 2. Which number is this? 2. So we will take 2 fingers. And what is the next number? Next number is 7. So what we will do? We will start from 7. So just count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But in this hand only 5 fingers. All we have 5 fingers. So how we will do this type of calculation? Just look. First we will check which is the biggest number. 2 is the biggest and 7 is the biggest. We will start from biggest number. So which is this? 7. So just 7. Count in mind. 7. Just keep in your mind 7. And what is the next number? Next number is 2. So now we will start after 7, 2 numbers. 7 in my mind, 8, 9. So what is the answer? Answer is 9. Understand? It is very easy now. How we will do? It is very easy. How we will do? First we will take biggest number and we will keep in our mind, then we will take out our fingers. Now second example, I have taken here 9 plus 4 equal. So just which is the biggest number in this? Biggest number is 9. So just think 9 number in your mind. What, which number? 9. And second is 4. So we will take out 4 fingers and we start after 9. 10, 11, 12, 13. So it is 13. So it is very easy na to calculate on your fingers. Bahut easy na aapka fingers par calculation karna. Calculation hum kitne easy kar sakte hain fingers par. Hai na? तो आपको समझ में आ रहा है ना हमको क्या करना है. फर्स्ट वी विल चूज द बिगेस्ट नंबर. वी हैव टू कीप द बिगेस्ट नंबर इन आवर माइंड एंड वी हैव टू टेक आउट द फिंगर्स. हाउ मेनी फिंगर्स वी हैव टू टेक आउट? विच इज द नेक्स्ट नंबर. ओके, जस्ट आई एम टेकिंग वन मोर बिग नंबर जस्ट लाइक दिस. विच नंबर इज दिस? 1, 4, 14 and 3. What we have to do? Plus. Kya karna hai hume? Plus. So which is the biggest number? 14. So just count 14 in your mind. 14. And how many? This 3. So how many fingers we have to take out? 3 fingers. 3 fingers. Just after 14 count 15, 16, 17. So what is the answer? 17. 1, 1, 7, 17. So what is the answer? 1, 7, 17. Okay. So students, what you have to do? You have to do practice of addition at home. Okay. Just goodbye.